you have to pick a week.
No.
Me too.
And they have like, so, you know, if you get it.
You got it. The Village of Hainesville Committee of the Whole meeting will now come to order on Tuesday, April 25th, 2017 at 57, okay, sounds good. Roll call.
Mayor Linda Soto.
Still here.
Trustees Jeremoski.
Here.
George Ann Duberstein.
Here.
Hein.
Here.
Daly.
Here.
And George Duberstein.
Here.
Vera is still absent.
And we are still in quorum. Mm-hmm. Can I have a motion for approval of the agenda?
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carries. Omnibus vote agenda.
So moved.
Second.
Roll call.
Trustees Jeremoski.
Aye.
George Ann Duberstein.
Aye.
Hein.
Aye.
Daly.
Aye.
And George Duberstein.
Aye.
Motion carried.
Okay, we'll move on to our reports and discussion. Public Works, Trustee George Duberstein.
Okay, well, we already covered the cleanup. With regard to plans for the reenactment, I already sent out letters to various potential sponsors in both our contractors and Hainesville businesses, and already we've received back 8 responses, which is very early, and so I'm very pleased with that. And we have we haven't actually gotten money yet. We have one very large contribution, which I won't go into, but I promise to that. So that's really good.
You're teasing us now, George. You're telling us what you're
gonna do. Yes, news 11. Today I put together 8 thank you letters to those sponsors. I passed them on electronically to Roseanne. They'll go out tomorrow. And I will be working on letters, sponsor letters for some of the corporations and the non-Hainesville businesses shortly. We've got an okay ready for the Prairie View use of their parking lot. If we want to use it, although I'm looking at the possibility of, and I've already talked to Northbrook Sports Club about using some of their property for parking and for the visitors, with the goal in mind of keeping everybody off 120 if possible. And if that's the case, then we may not need the bus transportation, but we'll see how that works out. A year ago, when I went to Naperville's reenactment, they had a Civil War era type band that I'm negotiating with now as a possibility of getting them to be in our event, if possible, depending on what the cost is going to be. They were in, obviously, uniform garb with era type music and instruments of the period, and they were very well received there, so they would be a welcome addition if we can work it out. I'll be meeting tomorrow with the reenactment principals to kind of lay out our agenda, make sure we've got our ducks in line for the event. I think I may have mentioned them previously, we already have locked up our food vendor for the event. Working on our dessert vendor at the moment.
Yummy.
Maybe Dunkin' Donuts.
Well, well, that's a possibility. I did work with Kelly, and we got one publicity organization to help us with blanketing social media, various different kinds, with thousands of entries. So that may help with getting some people into the event as well. And I've laid out some addition of our initial queries to or coordination with various newspapers and so forth. And when we get more definitive information closer to the event, we'll actually provide them with the input so they can be on their
presented intellectually.
Yeah, right.
And WRLR?
Say what?
Are you doing something with WRLR?
Yeah, oh, well, I've already, they indicated to me they were interested in having an on-site presence this year, and I've already coordinated with them to save the date. And so they're looking at their schedule.
So they're going to call the battle?
No, I have somebody else doing that because the battles are narrated. They were last year and it will be again this year.
In this corner?
The only thing that I know we're not going to have that we had the past year was the cricket game, because that guy is, since we moved the dates, that guy's unavailable.
One thought I just had, George, going back to the parking, which I think those are good options, as you and I have talked about before, but I'm thinking before you get too far with it, I would talk to Chief Perlini and just talk to him or show him what you're thinking, because you want the police perspective on the parking.
Right, right.
Yeah.
Well, in fact, after this is over, if you have a minute or two, I can just give you an idea of what we're doing.
Sure.
Or what we're thinking about.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
That's all I have, unless anybody has any questions.
Any questions? Okay. We're going to move on to wetlands, open spaces, and woodlands. Georgianne, you were starting.
Yes. Native Restoration Services is continuing their algicide of various ponds and doing burns around the village. Prescribed burns, and they let the fire department know and do all the proper things to get it done.
Community Relations, John Dernaski.
Well, I am happy to say we finally have our first review of the Village of Hainesville.
Really?
Yes. On our Facebook page, we have a 5-star review.
Awesome.
First one we've ever had.
When did you send it in?
The first review, so it's 5 stars all the way. We actually are up to 83 followers right now. And just to give you some insight, the last post I put up was about the village-wide cleanup. We reached 110 people doing it that way. So that's more than just the people who even follow us. So it's working.
Yeah.
Gonna set up a event for the blood drive, and actually I'm gonna try to actually toy with sending out invites so people will get reminded about the blood drive to see if that generates more traffic to it.
Oh, that's a good idea.
So I'm hoping that would work well with that. Also, very pleased with the engagement. It's been going really well. It's not necessarily people posting to us, which is good.
Yeah.
But it's people are reacting, and I found the sweet spot for putting up our posts, because that is Sunday night at 9 p.m. is when we get the most views. That's when we get in the hundreds of views, because most people see it, they do it before they're going, getting ready for the week, and that's when we get our most, when I post that time, we get the most views, so.
So the 5-star review,
did
they comment or just 5 stars?
So they just gave us 5 stars.
Our food, our service, what are they like?
They said overall.
Our mayor.
It was just a 5-star review. They didn't say anything else, but we got 5 out of 5 stars. Yeah, I should mention, 5 out of 5 stars.
Okay.
Not 5 out of 10. Way to get us budgeted for.
Awesome.
And Jerry's already smiling a little bit. So hopefully we can save some money and maintain that for an emergency IT expense, which would be great.
Perfect. Okay, thank you, Jen. Okay, so administration, my report. This weekend I was up here clearing out my personal items out of my office. I have removed just about everything besides a couple things here at the dais, and if you find anything of mine, let me know.
We'll put out an ordinance before we dispose of it.
We know where you live.
And that's all I have at this time. So, are there any...
Another administrative thing for the board members, starting May 29th?
25th.
25th. Starting May 25th, the village hall is going to be recovered 25th all through the 29th. And possibly follow that, so Tuesday through Friday, possibly the following Monday. Here I am listening to some people, didn't really know when I'm leaving them. May 30th to June 2nd, with the possibility of the 5th as a follow up.
Jack Hatton.
Where are you going to go
for a second?
Once again, the 30th through the 2nd, with the possibility of the 5th. Are you putting this in the minutes?
Because I know what you're going to say.
It is going to be a lot of work on the inside. Everything's going to be packed up and moved. So, trustees, stay away.
I will stay away.
Following that, I just gave okay to Mike. We collected some bids for the painting of the chambers, and we'll be setting those dates. So you know, for your edification, this lower wall, the current mayor's suggestion, and that we as well received, this lower wall will be a cranberry.
Upper wall.
Now this part right here.
Yes.
This is the lower wall.
The mid-level wall will be cranberry. The rest of the walls, those three or two sides, will continue to be a different shade, be slightly darker, and the ceiling will be painted white. As soon as we get those dates, we'll let you know what they are, so you can avoid this area. We'll work that around the various club meetings and whatnot. Okay.
It's cranberry.
Cranberry cocktail. Yes,
we have the green look up here, so it kind of makes it pass.
If you want to see the colors, Mike has the chips, and green, you can glance at them on the way out.
Okay.
That's all I have.
At this time, we will take public comments. Are there any public comments? Okay. Do I have a motion for adjournment?
So moved.